You know, once you get past all the splinters and rope burns, he's actually kind of cute.